Another traffic alert. Drivers head to Fashion Place Mall in Murray this weekend will run into some problems on I-215. UDOT shutting down the westbound stretch of I-215 from the 280 East exit to I-15 starting tomorrow night. It's that red curve right there on your screen. Crews are doing bridge repairs. The ramp there from northbound I-15 to westbound 215 will also be closed there for the weekend. The freeway will fully reopen Monday for the morning commute.